want to do animals first or family?
Family.
Family first? Okay. Please tell me, who is she?
She is my grandpa, grandma.
Very good. Who is this girl?
She is my sister.
Very good. Can you spell sister for me?
S-I-S-T-E-R, sister.
Very good. Who is this?
He is my brother.
Very good. Who is he?
He is my daddy.
Very good. Who is he?
He is my grandpa.
Okay, who is this?
This is my baby.
Very good. And who is she?
She is my mommy.
Great. And who is this?
This is my family.
Great. Right. Well done. Let's go to animals. What animal is this?
This is my rabbit.
It's a rabbit.
It's a rabbit.
Very good. What is this?
It's a zebra.
What color is the zebra?
A zebra, white and black.
Good. What animal is this?
It's a goat.
And can you spell goat for me?
G-O-A-T, goat.
Very good. And what animal is this?
It's a pig.
What color is the pig?
A pig is pink.
Very good. What animal is this?
It's a dog.
And what sound does a dog make?
The dog say, whoa, whoa.
Very good. What animal is this?
It's a cat.
What animal do you see?
I see a lion.
Very good. What animal do you have?
I have a turtle.
Great. And what color is this?
The turtle is green.
Very good. What animal is this?
It's a fox.
Can you spell fox for me?
F-O-X, fox.
Good. What animal is this?
It's a tiger.
Great. What animal is this?
It's a duck.
What sound does the duck make?
The duck say quack quack.
Very good. What animal is this?
It's a bird.
Great. What animal is this?
It's a rooster.
What animal is this?
It's a fish.
Very good. Now, would you please choose one of these? So if you get number one, you have to describe about your family. If you get number two, you must describe about your favorite animal. Okay? So choose whichever one you want.
Number one.
What do we got? Oh, number two. Okay. So describe about your favorite animal. Right? You ready?
Yes.
Okay. Go ahead.
Hello everyone, my name is Tony. I am 6 years old. I am a student at Overdue English Center. Today I want to tell about my animal. I like a cat. A cat say meow meow. The cat is fish and mouse. A cat runs. Thank you for listening.
Thank you for listening.